Lord. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. I know you're happy to be here tonight. So I'm going to do some housekeeping first before we get into anything else. I just want to be grateful for what God has been doing in my life. So I want to thank him for the opportunity to minister in song unto him. Hallelujah. Glory. All right. And then I want to thank my husband. And my two children, because they're the ones who always hear my songs humming in the house and singing, and they never once said that, oh, that don't sound good. They always say that it sounds great. Because guess what? They have to still live in the house, right? All right. And I want to thank my senior pastors, Pastor Frankie and Pastor Cheryl, for giving me this opportunity to minister over here in the sanctuary.
Amen.
And all the pastors of Tower of Faith and the Tower of Faith family. And my newly BVI choir family.
Yes.
All my friends, my co-workers.
Yes.
I thank you all for coming, all my supporters. I thank you. Thank you for your prayers. I know I'm a nervous wreck, but guess what? I'm here standing. So it's happening, right? Alright, so I also want to thank my backup singers, Gabrielle Dene, Shani Mark, Kenisha Metalouza, and Timothy Beard. He's the graphic. You see those, that beautiful picture up there?
Yeah.
This guy. Make me look good.
Yeah.
And I want to thank the High Frequency Band, Homegrown Studios, for mixing my music. And this young man here, Brett Hoyt.
Yes.
God is doing something awesome in his life.
Amen.
When I gave him that call, he never said no. He said, Brent, just come on over. We'll work it out. And Brent, I want to humbly thank you for making me sound good. Hallelujah. And all these songs were birthed from the Spirit of God. It's every situation in my life, every struggle, everything that I've gone through, even the victory, it's in the songs. And it's not a concert, so what I did, I put all the songs, the lyrics in the system, so that, you know, you guys can sing along at some point.
Amen?
Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Come on, we're going to give God glory. Come give him a shout of praise. Hallelujah. 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 Just bear with me.
Your name is great.
I was going through a lot of stuff. I had a death in the family and depression and anxiety, all kind of stuff. And I had to call on no other but the name of Jesus. This is the song that birthed in my bathroom on my knees crying out to God. Hallelujah. Some of you may be going through a similar situation, and this song can relate to you. Hallelujah. All right. But you know, I'm a reggae person.
Yes.
So we're gonna hit it.
Forever, forever, forever.
struggles, through your situation, just worship. Hallelujah. And no weapon formed against me shall prosper. Hallelujah.
It's all about you. Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you.
Hallelujah. It's never about us. It's always about Him. Notice in the words of the songs, they all talk about worshiping God. Constant. I will praise His name always. I will worship Him forever.
Amen.
Hallelujah. That's what we need to do more. Not worship something. You know, there's so many things that people worship, and I think maybe they don't know that they're worshiping those things, but you need to be worshiping God in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. If you see that you're doing something and it's not feeling right, it's not sitting right with you, I mean, it's not right. So if you're in a ministry, I'm just going to say this, and you're not growing, you're not doing something right, you need to be committed to what you're doing. Allow God to use you. Hallelujah. So just, when you're listening, I know you're going to buy a CD, so when you're listening to this song, it's going to minister to you, to your situation. And we're going to make a better commitment, a greater commitment to serve God and to worship Him and Him alone.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm going to do one more song. And this song, I went to the studio to record this song, and I said to Brent, something ain't right with this song, so I need something more. So I'm going to come back. And then I called a friend. I said, let's have lunch. This is what we're going to do. And we work on it. And then I have to buy her lunch again, you know.
Because I love food.
I didn't even call her name. Imagine.
Yes.
I have to buy her lunch again.
Yes,
so that we could finish the song.
Yes,
cost me a lot of money because she called her ribs. I didn't mind the first time because it was a sandwich lunch.
She
but the second time she upgraded to ribs. And if I can't even tell you the place where we went.
A
place. A lot of money. So I'm going to invite her because she featured on this song, so I'm going to invite her on to sing with me. Alright? Okay, this is a dance off, so if you have on shoes, kick your shoes off. Alright? Just want you to know that the God we serve is not a small God. He's a big God. Do not ever limit our God. He's a big God. Alright, so this song is called Big God.
Big, 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 so big, so big, 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 big.
Yeah. Do it. Jesus. I'll be the presence of God in your house. I got a hope to release you. They say I got to release you, but I don't know how. Holy Ghost. Jesus. Come on, somebody. We got to push one last time. Come on. All of your babies. Somebody just shout out to God. Tell them how you feel about them tonight. Come on, you might have come here feeling broken. You might have come here feeling left out. And alone. But glory be to the God that we serve. The God who understands. The God who is with us. The God of all impossibility. El Shaddai. El Shaddai. Elohim. My God. What can I say to you tonight that you don't already know? We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. The greater than our city. We thank you, God, because you came. You shut up mightily. You didn't leave us, God, but you stayed with us. Grace and mercy was with us tonight. And we must say thank you, Lord. Come on, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. And that'll close.
This is Verne.
Thank you, family. Joy Gospel Radio family. Thank you for coming online with me.
My God, you can have your seat if you can have your seat. Jesus, hallelujah. God is so big.